Kindergarten is where us kids get our basic learnings so we can get into grade one.
However, for some children, those who speak limited or no English, live in poverty and have a lot of learning challenges.
They need more than just half a day of kindergarten.
Thanks to generous Edmontonians like you, the Edmonton Public Schools Foundation has been able
to fund 3 full-day kindergarten classrooms in neighborhoods where children need lots of help.
One at the Paskin for the past 2 school years, and 2 more at Lauderdale and Miano School.
That's outstanding, but there's more to tell.
This school year, the Edmonton Civic Employees Charitable Assistance Fund gifted the full-day kindergartners with awesome backpacks full of supplies and paid for a family event at all 3 schools. It was magical.
We're having our second family night and a magic night for our kindergarten students that are in our full-day program, and also for the students that were in the full-day program last year.
We're preparing these munchkins for the world beyond, and it's a really big world, and it's a very fast-paced, changing world, and they need to be able to stand on their own 2 feet, have confidence in themselves, and be ready to attack any problems and to look at things from other people's point of view and to believe in their capabilities and know that they can do it.
Having the full-day kindergarten this year, having the kids come in from the full-day program, a lot of them were already reading, and a lot of them were already writing, and a lot of them knew their grade one sight words already, so we're really almost like mid-grade one coming into grade one.
Oh, parents have been thrilled about just the way their students were ready for grade one, ready for routines, ready for work.
He blossomed in kindergarten. He was very shy going in, and he just blossomed socially and educationally.
They are learning so much, they are growing so much, and they show every day different things. I'm so much proud of them.
This is the second school year that full-day kindergarten is being offered at Paskin School, thanks to the Royal Bank of Canada Foundation and an anonymous donor.
Many of the foundation's kind donors, along with the supporters from EFCOR, helped celebrate the launch of Miano School's full-day kindergarten program in Dr. Seuss fashion.
It's the kindergarten kickoff where the kindergarteners get a full day of school.
For all year.
We know that today's celebration is a direct result of generous individuals like many of you who chose to make an investment in public education to help get Miano School's youngest learners get ready for life.
Starting this school year, the Edmonton Oilers Community Foundation has made a 5-year commitment to support full-day kindergarten in Lauderdale. Here's what that launch looked like.
We're having a Ready, Set, Grow celebrations for the kindergarten.
I'm here today to support the Oilers and thank them for giving our children full-day kindergarten.
Our Board of Governors of the Edmonton Public School Foundation place a real priority on raising friends and funds to support early learning intervention and student success in the Edmonton Public Schools.
For over a decade now, the Edmonton Oilers Community Foundation has been dedicated to giving back, contributing resources and financial support to a variety of charitable organizations throughout oil country.
We're here to share some of the good graces that our foundation, the Oiler Foundation, has been able to collect and share it in the community that we live in, and help this full-day kindergarten program, which is, from what I know, is really, really important in this community.
Country music star Adam Gregory hosted a concert at his former high school, raising $10,000 for the foundation. A multitude of sponsors made sure it was a two-stepping, toe-tapping night of fun for all.
It's like a homecoming, man. We're at my old high school that I graduated in 2003. Putting on a show tonight to raise funds and awareness for full-day kindergartens in less fortunate communities. And all the funds from the tickets sold go towards that and establishing that, so it's a great cause.
Kingston Mall partnered with the foundation to show off amazing design talents of some of Edmonton Public's high school students.
And the high-low look was really popular this year, so
So you guys are using the reverse of your fabric as well too.
Whatever you put on here is going to really sort of work against that a little bit too.
Yeah. And then a big button. Yeah. We have to go get a big button that we want to put on it too.
And you'll cover the back part.
Very proud to say that tonight we will be presenting a check for total donations of $22,000 to the Edmonton Public School Foundation.
We challenged some of the foundation's friends and donors to come experience a day in the kindergarten classroom. Check out what they learned.
This is a great experience. I'm just thrilled that I was asked to do it. Not everybody gets to do something like this.
You know, I have these stockings at my house.
You do?
When I got started, I was remembering the program that was given to me, and a little boy named Wesley said to me, "Excuse me, this is what we do now." Okay, so what's next?
Well, I guess for me, it's just a little overwhelming. I don't have kids of my own. You come into a room full of like 20 young kids, all full of energy, and that's a little bit different. Let's let him sit down in the X. Your name is, what's your name?
Charles.
Charles, okay.
Wesley? I'm Wesley.
We'll do attendance and you can tell me your names.
I think the challenge for sure was sort of getting everyone on the same page. These are 5-year-olds. They're very busy. They're very interested in everything around them, and they have a hard time sort of focusing in on what you're trying to do with them. But great kids. I had a ton of fun with them.
And I think what I also saw in there, which I really liked, was their friends. They're friends to each other, which is really nice. And they look out for each other.
I got a red one. You got blue though, you gotta go way down there. Oh, here's another red one.
The teacher told me that about half of the students have some form of learning disability. Okay. Okay, attention. Okay. Okay, everybody.
I think these teachers are amazing. They do amazing work. And they're here all day, every day. And I just can't imagine what it takes to do that.
What have you been learning about in social studies? Can someone tell me what gifts and talents are?
You know, they're learning the numbers and the calendar and all that kind of stuff you use day in, day out. But you don't think about when you learned it, really. And, you know, kindergarten and early childhood is really when you pick those things up. Looks like we're missing a couple of animals, guys. Where's the other two?
When you mix red and blue together.
I would take a board meeting over this.
Yeah? Was it
yeah? Yeah? Were we okay, teachers? Okay. We tried.
Awesome.
I tell you, this is where we should be. This is what the type of programs we need to be supporting.
We hope you learned a lot about the importance of the full-day kindergarten program.
We've learned that Edmontonians value public education, are kind and generous,
and really care about Edmonton's littlest learners and creating bright futures.